Hello, my name is Erin. My blog at erinwrightwriting.com is all about helping you write effective business and nonfiction content. Today's tutorial demonstrates how to insert special characters in Microsoft Word using the symbol dialog box, keyboard shortcuts, and autocorrect. Word includes 27 special characters, 12 text characters such as the end dash that don't appear on traditional keyboards, and 15 formatting characters, such as the Nonbreaking hyphen, that affect text layout. If you'd like more information about special characters, please visit my blog post titled What Are Special Characters in Microsoft Word, linked below. Please note that this tutorial is for Word 2016. However, the steps are similar for Word 2013 and Word 2010. All 27 special characters can be inserted using the symbol dialog box. To begin, place your cursor where the special character should be inserted, and then select the Insert tab. Now select Symbols in the Symbols group, followed by More Symbols in the drop-down menu. In the symbol dialog box, select the Special Characters tab. Here you'll find all of the special characters. Choose the one that you need, and then select the Insert button. When you're done, select the Close button. If the symbol dialog box is blocking your view of your newly inserted special character, left-click your mouse arrow on the uppermost area of the dialog box to grab it, and then move it to a different location on your screen. Thirteen special characters can be inserted with preset keyboard shortcuts. Please note that the shortcuts shown in this tutorial for the double opening quote and double closing quote are different than those shown in Word Symbol Dialog Box, which are difficult to use as presented in the software. You can find all of these shortcuts written in the tutorial's corresponding blog post linked below. To begin, place your cursor where the special character should be inserted, and then select the appropriate key combination. For this example, we'll insert the M dash, which is Alt plus Control plus the minus sign in the number pad. And here are the other preset shortcuts. You can create a custom keyboard shortcut for individual special characters by selecting it in the symbol dialog box, and then selecting the shortcut key button to open the customized keyboard dialog box. From there, you can edit an existing shortcut or create a new one. Word's preset autocorrect feature lets you insert the copyright symbol, trademark symbol, registered symbol, and end dash by typing specific character strings into your text. To insert the trademark, type an opening parenthesis, lowercase t, lowercase m, and a closing parenthesis. To insert the copyright symbol, type an opening parenthesis, lowercase c, and a closing parenthesis. To insert the registered symbol, type an opening parenthesis, lowercase r, and a closing parenthesis. And to insert an end dash, type two hyphens. Note that the end dash won't appear automatically until you complete the next word or character string and then press the space bar. You can select Control Z to reject an autocorrected character. You can also customize Word's autocorrect options in the proofing section of the Word Options dialog box. You can find this tutorial in written format on my blog at erinwrightwriting.com, which is linked below. Feel free to leave me a comment if you have a question about Microsoft Word or Adobe Acrobat that you'd like me to address in a future video. And please subscribe and give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.